Hey everyone, welcome back to Purvika. You're watching a list of smart home devices that we are very excited about. It was only a few years back when we envisioned our future homes to have automated system where everything from lights to your security aid would be controlled with just a single command. Today, we take a look at some of these devices that takes a step towards this amazing smart home experience. These are some of the best smart home devices for you in late 2020. The first smart device we would like to talk about is the Amazon Fire TV Stick. This is a great value for your money, priced at ₹2,999 at our website. It comes with a remote, voice support which can be accessed with this particular remote, and Bluetooth 4.1. There are quite a few reasons to invest on the Fire Stick. The most important one being that it converts your old LED or LCD TV or a PC monitor into a smart TV. HDMI port is all you need, and of course a good internet connection, if I fail to mention. The next Amazon device on our list is the Amazon Echo 8, which is a smart display with a screen of 1280x800 pixels, stereo sound, front-facing camera, and all this priced at ₹9,499 at our website. Someone who struggles with tech might just be able to use this device without any hassle with the voice assistance we get with Alexa. Alexa, call Katie. And you can get on a video call with Katie in a split of a second. You could access multiple services ranging from Amazon Prime services, Apple Music, Woot, Spotify, Gaana, Hungama, Times of India, Uber, Ola. One of the things that I really like about this device is that once it's set, you don't have to worry about it being toppled. The monochrome black or white blends well in any setting. The device works well as a standalone digital photo frame, shuffling through your pictures on the drive. As usual, you get control of several devices once connected to this ecosystem. And maybe, just maybe, that's why Amazon has been naming their devices Echo. No pun intended. Alexa, turn off the lights. Lenovo Smart Display 7 would be another smart display on our list. This one is for those who wish to go for a smart display but on a tight budget. This is priced at ₹7,999 at our website. Minus the Alexa Amazon services powered by Google Assistant, this Smart Display 7 can function as effectively as any other smart device on the market at this price bracket. 1,020x600 7-inch display and 2-megapixel camera is great for video calls. If you feel like you're missing out on other services, all you need to do is mirror your device to the Smart Display 7 and you can access any of these services as you wish. Theaters are yet to start screening movies and we eagerly await the reopening. The age-old question of bringing theater experience home has been an ever-evolving process, from CRT television monitors to flat-screen slim LEDs integrated with surround sound system to something we have on our list today, which is the all-new Anker Nebula Mars 2 projector. We've all seen projectors, but something as portable as the Mars 2, well, here we are. Dual 10-watt speakers, theater-grade projection, 3 hours of movie playtime, 30 hours of music as a Bluetooth speaker. This is a powerhouse of a gadget. Just based on the sheer size of the body, you can mount it onto a tripod if you plan on carrying it around and setting it up at various spaces. Nebula does quite well in comparison to other projectors at this price range, and being a smart home device, this investment is worth it. If you plan on streaming films for your friends and family, or plan to game outdoors late at night on the weekends, this device is currently priced at ₹47,999 at our Purvika website. That was our list, guys. I hope you found this video informative. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button. We would love for you to go and check out our ongoing IPL contest that's running on Facebook, Insta, and Twitter. Head out there to be a part of our contest, and you stand to win exciting prizes every single day. Thank you for watching.